Year 5 Science by Teacher Ivy. Today we're going to learn the importance of the water cycle. The water cycle provides living things with a constant supply of fresh water. Not only that, it makes sure that water does not run out on the earth. Without the water cycle, living things like animals and plants would not have enough fresh water to survive. That's all for today's lesson. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Together, we excel. The end.